What's something people don't know about the Philippines? It's home to some of the most stunning marine sanctuaries in the world. Grab your snorkel, because we're diving into the Philippines' marine sanctuaries. Picture this: crystal clear waters, vibrant coral reefs, and fish that look like they've been painted by Picasso. First stop, Apo Reef. It's the second largest contiguous coral reef in the world. Basically, the Great Barrier Reef's cooler, less crowded sibling. Swim with turtles, rays, and maybe even a shark. Don't worry, they're the friendly kind, most of the time. Next, let's hop over to Tabataha Reef's Natural Park. It's a UNESCO World Heritage Site, so you know it's fancy. It's got everything from whale sharks to manta rays and even the occasional dugong. Yes, a dugong, the ocean's answer to a sea cow. Finally, don't miss Anilao in Batangas. It's the macro photography capital of the Philippines. Translation, tiny, weird and wonderful critters everywhere. Perfect for your next underwater selfie. So what are you waiting for? Dive into the Philippines and discover a marine wonderland that's just begging to be explored. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more underwater adventures.